Hey guys, so now I'm doing my makeup, just basic. I'll be telling you guys what I use. Hold on, gotta grab this. Okay, so I'm going to be using this eyelash curler, and this mascara, the Color Workshop, not for Christmas. And I'll be using this LA Colors Auto Lip Liner. Then I'll be using this blush from Color Workshop. And then I'll be using this highlighter from Color Workshop. And I'll be using this eyeshadows from Color Workshop. I got a lot of Color Workshop for Christmas eyeshadow. And yeah. So let's start on my eyes. I use this bag. I have a makeup bag, and I've got my smudge brush is what I use for my eyeshadow. Gosh, right there. This is it right here. Can't see that, sorry. And then my crease brush right here. This might be a long video. Well, it probably will be. So, maybe not, but if you don't want to watch it, just click out of the video and stuff. So, yeah, part two of doing my hair and my makeup for today. So, I'm going to be doing pink again today. Where the heck is my, my mirror? My dog's hungry, but I'd like to do my makeup before that. I'll be getting her, don't worry, I'll get her food in a second. I'll hurry up and do my makeup, so her food. Eyelash curler. And that's it for this eyeshadow. And now I'm going to be using my mascara. Eyeshadow and mascara. Now I'm going to be doing my blush and highlight. Sorry, I'm trying to hurry up and get my dog some food upstairs. All I have left is to do my eyebrows and lips. So yeah, oh Lord. I'm gonna blend that in order. Doesn't look as bad as it is on the camera, but in my blush. Yeah. I'll pull this back now. And yeah, so I'm just going to be doing my lipstick and all that in a separate video because I have to give my dog some food. Yeah, peace.